hope you're as good at this as you say you are.
Actually, I'm better. Rev Bem, Trance, Harper, sound off. Pilot ready.
Navigation and sensors ready.
Environmental controls and AG systems ready.
I hope.
Engine room ready as always. Let's kick some ass.
What's the time dilation look like?
The Andromeda is slowly moving away from the singularity. Time dilation levels on board are 1,000,000 to 1 and falling.
Looks like in a few more years it would have cleared the singularity by itself.
Yes, yes, yes. Which means the longer you wait, the more likely someone else will be able to come along and take it away from us.
The trick is to free the Andromeda without getting stuck in time ourselves. Or being crushed inside the hole.
If you're not up to the job...
Look, you hired me because I was the only one desperate enough to take this job and slick enough to pull it off. But from here on in, it's my gig. So back off and let me do my job. Prepare to cut loose the cargo pod.
The pod? But I...
Okay. For this to work, we need to lose any unnecessary mass.
Don't worry. We'll retrieve your cargo when we get back.
No, no, wait. I have to make some preparations in the pod before we detach it.
By all means. Just remember, we're on a tight schedule.
Yeah. Yes.
Hold up, everyone. Our employer needs to tuck his cargo to bed before we get started.
Shh. Don't be long now, babies.
Just like we practiced. Let's roll.